Hello guys, ladies and gentlemen, Dinner Fried Dinner Steak here. Welcome back to Don't Starve, Season 2, Episode 3, Shipwrecked Wilson. That's a big mouthful. It's a big mouthful. I have a mouthful of corn in my mouth. Now, where we left off last time, we declare this land as our own. And with such intentions, we'll cultivate that land and claim it. Drop the iron hammer of communism to take up the pickaxes of liberation. Because that's what tomorrow's job is going to be. Let's leave the glue there. Let's leave the glue there. As for the coconuts? Oh. Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. I, thought I heard something in my room. I'm gonna fart on the mic. Alright, now with that all over with, let's hit the continue button. Yeah, that spider up there is gonna be a bitch, so we're gonna have to clear that guy out. We have a lot to do still, so first of all, let's get going. I made a mistake, okay? Okay, I made a mistake. Oh, fuck. Okay, I made a mistake. Hey, it happens to the best of us, alright? We all make mistakes, fuck off. We all make mistakes, okay? We make mistakes. We make fucking mistakes. It's what makes us fucking human, okay? Okay? Yeah, I was like, maybe the monkeys won't be so bad. Right? Keyword on so bad. Right? Turns out they're fucking terrible. So when the time comes, I'll fucking eradicate them, okay? Okay? So relax. But now we're living on fucking Boom Beach over here, and I'm not really a fan of living on fucking Boom Beach. At least Boom Beach has one thing. A lot of fucking gold. So let's go get that gold. Okay, and they got bees here, so that means honey's gonna be fine. Just missing wood. should camp out. Right about here. Fucking coconut. I'm gonna need a few of these. Okay, let's make that science machine. Delicious. And fire. Shovel go. Alright, now we're building a lot of things, and a lot of people are confused at what I'm doing, but simply relax and all will be revealed. Okay, so I did things out of order and I feel bad, but now I was trying to be cool. I'm trying to make a chimichanga, is that what they're called? Or chimaka? I don't know what they're called. But basically, they're the fire things that don't go out when the winds get really bad, which we kind of need because, you know, stormy season is fast approaching, but. God, there's just so much to do here. That's gonna get us a fire pit that we can make. Structures, we can make a fucking chest. And we can offload a bunch of stuff. Okay. Okay, so this is also a good thing because we need an alchemy and fuck, we need stone. Wait, we should have so much stone though. Okay, and then what else do we need? We need electrical doodads. Let's put all the gold that we have there. What do we need for an electrical doodad? Gold for an electrical doodad. Oh fuck, I hope there's no more fucking gold on this island. Otherwise, I'm gonna be fucking pissed. Since we do have stuff here. Might as well start trapping. And then we have it, a little stowaway place, little home. Make glass. I can't make glass. But what we will be doing is we're going to haul ass tomorrow all the way over there. And then we're going to haul ass all the way back over here with our pickaxes. Yep. Pickaxes. The fire's looking a little dim. Okay. think Wilson's getting a little bit hungry. Ah, we gotta cook the coconuts. I ever have grilled coconut? It's roasted, but it'll do. Coconut's still coconut. We can probably leave the poop here. And we're just gonna go. First thing in the morning, we're just gonna go. Oh, there's a little bit of lag. And I'm just gonna ignore the water. Because we gotta sail. We gotta sail literally just straight up. We can pick up any poop we want. Yeah, I know you're hungry, that's why I brought fucking roasted coconut. Mangrove trees. Alright, here we go. Calabunga. Alright, we're basically skirting on these waves pretty hard. Oh. Bitch, I'm gonna need that fucking raft. Fuck. Okay. We are approaching the mining zone, which, ladies and gentlemen, we have one objective here today. It is to conquer. Okay, our one objective here. Is to mine them of their mine stone. Today's conquest is not one of holiness or righteousness, it is a conquest of survival. In the scheme of things, I must survive. Okay, we got 13 coral. Like, I know we don't need this much. Okay, we gotta get out of here. My boat's about to fucking sink. And we got plenty of coral, so let's ride the waves back home. Calabunga. I don't want to know where that tar pit goes. Listen, you just ate like an hour ago, bro. Come on. So it's like feeding a fucking child. Here, have more grilled roasted coconut. Stop fucking complaining. Okay, we're picking up poop. And we just need a couple more gold. And then we'll have all the food we want. Right, because theoretically we should be able to just... These guys will just spawn poop indefinitely. See, we already got crab 2 caught, so that's pretty good. I need one more log. that log, we now have a very important thing, a Chima. Okay. Now we gotta run around here really quickly and hope we can find some more gold. Come on. Well, that sucks. There's no more gold on this island. And I don't think there was any gold on that island. So, yeah, we are short 2 pieces of gold to really do anything farming-wise. Yikes, that sucks. Okay, in the food world, how far off are we from a crock pot? 3 stone. And then I can make a torch here. And we can go snag some. I've been doing this all wrong. I'm raping this island here. I'm gonna go fuck up Monkeyville. That's what I'm gonna do. Where's my shovel? I'm gonna go up north and rape them of all their goods and services. I don't know why I'm doing this to my own little island here. This is my sanctuary. Here's my shovel. Those hounds I hear. Sorry for the commentary being a little dry. Just really thinking here. Because it really sucks, because, you know, there's not going to be... I don't know where there's anything out. We're going to have to... Hold on. I would assume that there's bamboo up there, right? I mean... You know, there... Is there not bamboo up there? No, there's bamboo. Bamboo bushes. We will make a new kind of raft. That's exactly what we're going to do. We're going to make a new kind of raft. But that's for tomorrow, because, ladies and gentlemen, our time here is sadly up. So, thank you, as always, ladies and gentlemen. This has been Dinner Fried Dinner Steak here playing Don't Starve Shipwrecked Season 2. I hope to see you in the next video. And as always, bye-bye!